So.
We are back. Last time I died to this guy here. And now I'm here. Is sitting here.
Oh, so they do exist. Other hobbits like me, not bound by the Grand Covenant. I thought I was forever alone. Without the Covenant, my kind hates me. Monsters, humans, puppets, they all hate me. But I want to be friends with humans. If I learn how to feel, would that be possible? If you tell me how, I'll return the favor. I want to learn how to feel. Hello, my only friend. What have you come to tell me? I see now how scary losing someone can be. I may not be able to cry, but I hope I can comfort others now. Thank you. Hello, my only friend. Clapping is the mimicry of a joyful heart. It's good to feel alive. Thanks. Hello, my only.
Okay. Now let's go on.
Shoot.
No respawn.
Damn.
This must be quite an urgent patient to seek out my humble abode. You are still breathing. I must treat you quickly. Grant cannot have any more live patients. Trust me, it's better this way.
Oh.
'Tis far nobler to die as a human. And if you're not alive, then you must be dead. That's just logic. My judgment as a doctor, all should end while they're still humans. I remember now. My Adelina.
Adelina? Oh. Crescent Moonstone. Käse. Shortcut. Yay. I like it. Ouch. First here. Legion Caliber. Special energy. Seven, four, nine. Oh yeah. Hm. Everything here? Stargazer. muss ich hin? Bridge.
Yeah.
chest. Bear traps, bear. Disruption. Shock resistance. Much worse. Oh. Nope. Dark Moons, Moonstone of the Covenant. City Long Spear. Leaping amulet, Dark Moon Monster of the Covenant. Leaping amulet increases maximum stamina. Okay. Argus body fuel. Down, down, down.
quick! That came from the direction of Krot Central Station. Oh, this could be bad, pal. Really, really bad.
Stargazer. Notebook. Oh, boss fight. Okay. Alito?
Hey, are you a treasure hunter too? Strange to meet someone in my line of work. I know how this looks, but I'm not a thief or anything. I am on a serious expedition. You wouldn't happen to know a treasure hunter named Alidoro, would you? I'm a big fan. I plan my expeditions to follow Alidoro's traces, but this lock has me at a dead end, and I so wanted to explore the Hermit's Cave. All I can do is keep plugging away. If you come back by, say hello. Maybe I'll get this place open. Life is short, and life in Krot is shorter. I reckon I should cherish what time I've got. All I can do is keep plugging away. If you come back by, say hello. Maybe I'll get this place open.
Talk?
You never heard of Alidoro? He's a treasure hunter and one of the best. And unlike a lot of the riffraff in Krot, he's not a thief. He's a pro who excavates antiquities methodically. And professionalism is important when you're talking about Ergo. Just mention Ergo, and everyone cares about the history behind the ruins. That's why Alidoro has the reputation he does. The quality of his information and the condition of the antiquities are on another level. I know there are rumors about Alidoro lately, but I know jealousy when I hear it. The rumors? Well, for starters, they're nonsense. Alidoro is the last person you'd suspect of crimes like fraud and theft and assault. It's crazy. I've even seen a wanted poster of him. Those alchemists must be behind it. Those guys act like they own the ruins, and they don't want treasure hunters to earn an honest living. I mean, come on. We're talking about the Alidoro who saved all those lives in the workshop tower rubble. So, no, I don't believe a word of it. Ugh, would you get a load of this? I grabbed it as a souvenir, but it's just malicious propaganda. You take it. Life is short, and all I can do is keep... My treasure? Well, this is what I've got so far. It's a cryptic vessel. A sort of cipher device. But I don't know how it works. I don't want to throw it away. I think it's a clue to some stolen goods. I found it between the corpses of two thieves who died fighting over it. You know what they say. No honor among thieves. But I can't make heads or tails of it. If you want it, it's yours.
Oh.
Life is short. All I can do is...
Okay. Danke. Hotel. Damage reduction, more damage reduction.
Is it for the house of Anini?
Ed Goods, yeah.
Master Vanini's collection box. You are indeed full of surprises, sir. Patrons of prestige can always count on seeing a bit more than the average customer. I am talking about you, sir. Shall we pay a visit to the House of Vanini's private reserve? At the House of...
What do we have? Increases dragon weapon stagger. Okay. Pistol rock drill blade. What? Blue guardianship amulet increases max amount of HP, stamina, and legion. Advance plus 4. This only better. Yes, damage.
I always welcome. There you are.
Dick vessel.
Now just leave this to me. Done and done. You will find Vanini okay. Always seeks to rise to the challenge at hand.
Old cryptic vessel description. What? Malum districts, an old shack in the Tom slums. Look for the bleak tree and laundry line and enter the shack next to them. Okay, Malum district, Tom slums. There we go. Malum district. Path of Pilgrim. Yep. Laundry. Slums.
How did you find this place? They sent you, didn't they? Those guys blabber about loyalty, but when the chips are down, they'll stab each other in the back. I don't know what's inside, and I don't really care. Take it with you and hurry.
Robber's check key. Pitches. Star fragment. Legion caliber and life amulet plus one. What the? Something. Was it? Yeah. Oh. Ah, yeah, that's... I've done. Yeah, the slums. Okay, hotel. Boss time. It's not a puppet, I think. Puppets. Stamina dodging. Damage inflicted on carcasses. Carcass? Hmm. Yeah. Using fragment. And here we go. Looks like a carcass. Second phase. Damage is insane. Thank you. Okay. I've pressed the wrong buttons every time. Body fluid storage? No. No storage. Try it again. What the fuck? Keep attacking. What's carcass? Golden Ergo.
I knew you'd do it. Finally, the last hero weapon is in my hands.
Okay. Awesome fight. Hi.
I knew you'd do it. I had a feeling you'd be the perfect bait. I got what I wanted thanks to you. The last hero weapon is finally in my hands. I knew where it was, but I didn't dare lay my hands on it. The swamp is too dangerous. Someday soon, you'll see. You have my thanks. And you've earned a nickname. Alidoro's best bait. See you at the hotel.
What's this? Yeah, hotel. Oh. Leveling up.
Whatever choice you make.
Yeah. Technique. Benini. First. Oh. No, golden ergo.
Here, child. This is my first chance to get a proper look at you. It's a shame my illness kept me from seeing such a handsome gentleman. Oh, to be young again. You are responsible for this miracle. You have no idea how much it means to me. I have to stay seated as I feel a little lightheaded, but I feel the vigor I thought I'd lost forever. Thank you. If Krat ever holds a proper ball again, I hope you'll ask me for a dance.
Okay.
Have no
thanks. Okay.
Alidoro. I found the last.
It'll always remind me of the rascal who stole it, then fell into the nest. I tried to save him, but I failed. Let the punishment fit the crime, I say. And in a twist of fate, you must become the weapon's true owner. A great weapon calls for a great warrior.
What? Two dragon sword and fury attack dodge available. Oh, dodging. Oh. OA technique. Dodging while the enemy is red. Can be equipped on a puppet. Information that I use for movement. Can be. Sword. What? Puppet devouring green hunter's ergo.
A A great weapon.
Talk about the wanted poster.
What's this? A poster singing my praises?
Oh dear, your practical jokes go too far. Oh, a wanted poster.
Right, yeah.
Let me explain. There is an unscrupulous reporter called Medoro, and he's the epitome of yellow journalism, and he only writes favorable articles if you bribe him. One time, I didn't give him a certain antique he wanted, and he slandered me, just like this. What has this world come to? Even noble explorers searching for true history get lambasted for all to see. Perhaps I should be pleased that this scrap of paper is powerless, as there's no authority to pay the reward. You can keep it as a souvenir.
Okay.
A great weapon.
Nothing. What is this?
You made the right choice. Lady Antonia is completely cured. She is so happy. I don't even know how to thank you. I know now what a glorious feeling it is to wish for the happiness of someone you care for. Perhaps it's presumptuous for a puppet to call that feeling love. I am happy enough just to protect her as best I can. Thank you for saving her and for guiding me through this emotion.
Christmas.
No matter what, serving her welcomed.
Sold out. Okay. First weapon testing. Okay. Heavy attack counter. Okay.
Is a saber from the country of the morning. You found this in the barren swamp? That's odd. Remember how I said my family were weapon experts? One of my earliest memories is of them talking about sabers like this. Maybe a thief stole this from the Grand Exhibition Gallery. Though it's just a gallery of ghosts now. With no one claiming ownership, I suppose it's yours. But take good care of it. This weapon carries a little bit of my heritage. I know my way around.
Upgrading this thing. Plus three.
I know my way around.
Okay.
No! Can it be? It can! Are you hurt anywhere? Ha! You never fail to surprise me, compagno. Now, allow me to return the surprise. This little wonder creates a lead acid battery in a flash. The Golden Ergo is the purest form of power we can use, and it's nearly perfect. We could power a city block with this. You see, the alchemists ordered transportation from me, powered by this. I'm not sure, but maybe it's still in their underground base. Just one problem with the base. I don't know exactly where it is. I don't know when exactly either. I had to just hand it over immediately after the launching ceremony. After all, I am the prince of the Krat social scene, and I surrendered to their mysticism. There! It's done. Now take it. A secret alchemist's underground lair. That sounds like something Antonia might well have heard of. You'd better ask her about it.
Okay. Golden lead is a bitter.
I always welcome.
Okay, Antonia. I'm back again.
I heard what happened at the exhibition. How frightful. It's no wonder you're trying to track down the alchemists. I'll tell you one thing. Many secrets are buried in the city of Krat. The same goes for this hotel. Beneath us, there is a passage connected to an underground base of the alchemists. It's where Ergo's vein was first discovered, long ago. Until the petrification disease, the hotel worked hand in hand with the alchemists. But I didn't know they'd be so corrupt. Everything changed when Simon became their leader. Oh, I thought the survivors of the exhibition would be different. But they're just as corrupt. The passageways to the underground base are locked from their side. We can't get through unless they open them. And the underground base is the only way to embark for the Isle of Alchemists. If we find the right alchemist, perhaps we can get that door open.
Okay.
I heard that some of them occupy the collapsed tower of the train station. And the collapse makes me wonder whether they had something to do with the recent earthquake. Look into it, won't you? People have thanks for keeping.
Okay. Gold coin fruit.
Stalker, please, if you pick some gold.
Okay. Nope. Nothing. Down.
Life is short, and life in Krat. All I can do is keep plugging.
Talk.
You actually met Alidoro and asked him about the wanted poster. That's odd. Alidoro and Medoro are friends. When I was hurt, he took me to Medoro, who was one of the first on the scene. Medoro is quite the medic. He saved me when the workshop tower fell. There's gotta be a logical explanation. The Alidoro I admire would never talk about a friend like that. But who knows, maybe that wanted poster is real. You keep an eye on him if you see him again. In times like these, anyhow, you gave me the first lead on Alidoro I've had in months. Take this in return. Consider it a gift suitable for times like these.
Okay. Dim Aero Chunk.
Life is short. All I can do is...
Okay. Oh. After the boss, backtrack to there? Mm. Teleporting. Open the door. Train station. Oh, decay. Decay is not good. Central Station. Bloody better. Train ticket to Saint Mary. The text is hard to read because of bloodstains. Mm-hmm. resistance.
Did you feel that? An ergo amplification effect coming from Krat Central Station. I wonder if the alchemists are plotting something again. Please investigate that area.
Okay. does this? Yeah, shortcut. And here. Go. Oh, I died. Hey. spawn.
The train car where you woke up. Wait, what? What is this? Who would put a workshop like this here? Of all places. Good grief.
Upgrade weapon, and what? Switch Legion arm. Craft Legion arm. Modify. Letter from someone who has gone dead. SM is Simon, I think. Lava break cartridge. Disruption resist, physical reduction, shock resist break. murderer puppet's amulet. Increased damage inflicted on humans. Shortcut would be nice.
Whatever choice you...
Hey. Master Chef's knife.
Give to the needy.
Okay.
Stealing from the rich never gets old.
Okay.
You lost, little lamb. Hand over all you got. In a city where everything is upside down, the strong rule, not the wise. Stealing from the rich never gets old.
Holy. Wait.
Hand over all you've got. the needy. Welcome to the city of the future, and the future is death. I don't want to die. I just wanted a full belly. That's not so wrong.
Area in the game.
Stargazer. Okay. Not so bad.
Chemical booster armor. Not worth. Cat dust. Which way? Dark Moon, Moonstone of the Covenant. Stargazer. Trinity door. Trinity key. Carrier's amulet plus one, workshop masters. Carrier's amulet plus one. Only better. Robbers. Mm-hmm. Workshop Masters. Oh, Geppettos. Exhibition. Okay. Then we go here. Legion magazine. Normal mobs here. Dem Ergo-Chan. Coil, real. Thank you. go in there or? Doors open. And the stargazer. Yay. Level.
You make.
More damage. Yo. Up the stairs.
I don't suppose you'd like.
Sorry.
Even if the abnormal.
Oh, hi. What do you have? Shovel. Oh. 6-6 for all. Large capacity radiation.
Buy something.
Sell.
Just when you buy something.
Yeah. Everything. Fairy tale of the three brothers of the workshop. Good ones helped people of crowd and worked hard.
Transportation base close to Kron's central station. Maybe that's why the puppets were so hell-bent on attacking the place during the frenzy. But I didn't see it myself. I didn't know the scale at all. So let's add that to our list of strange Kron moving.
There. Oh. Okay. Next time we go further in there. But for now, that's all. Hope you enjoyed. See you next time. Bye.